This past NFL offseason, McComb native Glover Quin decided it was time for him to leave the Houston Texans and take his talents to Detroit and play for the Lions. But while he is still learning his new team and their schemes, he still found time to return home for his second annual football camp.
Come off my cone. Get out of there.
Glover Quinn's one-day camp was packed with so many kids last year that it had to be broken down into a two-day event this time around. Teaming up with USA Football, the official youth partner of the NFL, Quinn was able to put this camp together free of charge for close to 250 kids ranging from kindergarten to 12th grade.
Time you can do something free for the kids where you're not charging. I mean, I don't need the extra money. I don't need to profit from this right here. I mean, I'm just trying to give back to my community, you know, give some hope, shed some light, and let the kids have a good time.
For those campers, they got a chance to learn about the game and practice drills that real NFL players do every day. And speaking of real NFL players, he brought along his former teammate Kareem Jackson of the Houston Texans to help out. Quinn says it's important for the kids to be able to get up close and personal with the guys they see on television on Sundays.
A lot of stuff you see on TV can seem so far-fetched, you know, it can seem so far away that it don't seem real. So to be able to touch me, you know, ask me questions, talk to me, all that good stuff to let you know that, hey, it is real. I'm a real person and I did it. So if I did it, you can do it too.
He also makes a point to come home as much as possible. And one of the main reasons he holds the camp at his old stomping grounds, to let the kids know that nothing is impossible.
You can start from here and make it wherever you want to go if you just put your mind to it. I mean, I grew up in these same streets. I went to the same school. I went to junior college right here. And so I did it, and so the next man can do it too.